sexy. Sexy.
On this DJ J5, man, I hold it down. I'm here representing, and you know we here holding it down. I celebrate with Jovi. Shout out my man Ricochet holding it down on the ones and twos. We got Mr. Hollywood around here somewhere. It's a celebration. Maybe we all came out, show some love, man.
Do my dance, maybe cause you love me.
You do it well.
So then we tried.
I'm thinking I slow down because you weren't used to how fast we touched.
We touched.
Then we locked eyes.
And I knew I wasn't there, and I was gonna tear your ass up.
Tear your ass up.
I know that I'm carrying on.
Jovi's 1 year anniversary. So if you can come over and look at her cake, it is gorgeous.
You can't see me. Ferrari, me and my cutie pie. Blowing money fast, Westside, shout it till I die. Back to the haters, wind in my face. Louis Vuitton shades, Levi James.
Right, we all right, we had Smoking Aces too. Guaranteed to the die. We do this every third Thursday. We celebrating the 1 year DJ anniversary for Ace Jovi, baby.
What's up? I want to shout out everybody that's in the building. It's crazy packed right now. Everybody's having a great time. Smoking Aces too. Shout out to the DJs. 1 year strong for me. My man T Dot, we put this together. Everybody's having a beautiful time, so it's dope.
Hey guys, I just want to thank everybody that's involved with it. We got DJ Ricochet, he's a constant DJ holding it down. Before tonight's over, we're gonna get Jovi on the ones and twos. It's her 1 year. I just want you to be on the lookout next Saturday, on the 29th, we're gonna have House of Horrors 2 with Shampoo. Check that out, the costume party.
Social scene TV, what up? Shout out to my girl Jovi, baby.
Bottom of that drain. You can't see me. You can't see me. Shorty, we shut it down, down, down. You can't see me.
Hello, everybody. We are out here at Ashes Cigar Bar celebrating my boo's 1 year anniversary, and out here for T Dot. So we're having a good time and.
Rollie on my arm. See, I've been to hell and back, and I put that on my mom. And now I'm in the building with the hottest nigga dude.